When inserted, the needle crosses a positive and negative electrode, completing the circuit, heating the needle to 2200 degrees, turning the needle to a harmless ash. At the end of the cycle, a blade cuts off the remaining nub, which falls into the swarf tube. At that time, a UV light turns on for 7 seconds to fully decontaminate the remains. It can be safely thrown into the trash. The syringe can then be disposed of in the red bag, eliminating the sharps waste. 3 seconds to save a life.